Agri-Gate is asking for your help. Please bring in full-size cereal boxes to your school, the Hub, or the Gospel Alliance Church. Golden Grahams, Cheerios, Frosted Flakes, any brand will do. On Friday, March 31st, we're going to line up each cereal box donated and have our very own domino fall. Each cereal box donated will go to the Bag Brigade and greatly help out our school community. Thanks for your consideration.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Have you ordered your 2023 yearbook yet? This is a reminder that yearbook sales will close on April 30th. You can order yours today by going to www.yearbookforever.com and searching for Bell Vernon. No extra books will be ordered. See Miss Brodeur in room 314 with any questions. Don't miss out.
All right, guys. Hold up 1 second before we get started. There's something I've really been meaning to talk to you guys about. All right, I'm a little bit disturbed, a little annoyed. There's something seriously wrong up here at the high school. Does anybody know what I'm talking about? Anybody have an idea?
Does it have anything to do with the spy balloons?
Actually, Sam, that's a good point, but that's not what I'm talking about. It's something else. Does anybody else know what's going on? All right, what do you think?
I think it's because people don't know how to use the restrooms properly.
That's definitely an issue, but that's not what I'm asking you guys about at all. Yeah, you should probably fix that, but this is something different. I mean, look around. Look at you guys. None of you have school apparel on. I mean, it's ridiculous. There's no BVA apparel at all. We got Adidas over here. We got Nike. We got Aeros. I don't even know what that says. You guys got to pull it together. Yes, Sam.
You know what, Mr. H? You've given us a lot to think about.
Hey, you two. Get out there. Go spread some school spirit. You guys got this.
BVA TV, in conjunction with the Positivity Club, are sponsoring $5 Friday.
Wear BVA apparel every Friday in March and April for a chance to have your class crashed and win some cold hard cash.
We will draw one student at random each Friday, and if you have on BVA gear, we will bring the party to you and send you home $5 richer.
Hope you're having a wonderful week. Just a reminder that our musical Anastasia starts tomorrow, Thursday, Friday, Saturday, and Sunday. You should stop out. It's probably one of my favorite times of the year to see our perform in various aspects. So if you've got some time, please stop out and watch our spring musical. Thank you and have a wonderful day.
And you feel like falling down. I'll carry you home tonight. We are young.
I had a dream so big and loud. I jumped so high, I touched the clouds. Whoa, oh, 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 oh. Whoa, oh, 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 oh.
Girls are tempting, but I'm empty when you're gone. And they say, do you need me? Do you think I'm pretty? Do I make you feel like cheating? I'm like, no, not really, 'cause oh, I think that I found myself a cheerleader. She is always right there when I need her.
Attention juniors and seniors, on Saturday, March 18th, 2023, Waynesburg University is holding a mock crime scene workshop from 9 a.m. to 2 p.m. Students will learn how to investigate a crime scene, how to properly collect and document evidence, and interview witnesses from crime scene professionals and field experts. There is no cost to attend, and lunch is provided. To register, stop at a guidance office.